Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for America's most exciting show band, Rick Kay and the Allnighters.
Everybody, for being 15 minutes late tonight. I'm going to work it off. I promise. But my daughter just moved to Pennsylvania, to Lititz, Pennsylvania, ladies and gentlemen. How about that? Just down the road. And we had a show there on Monday. And so the bus broke down, as it always does. And so I didn't get to have dinner with my daughter. So Eric was kind enough to let me have dinner with my daughter and my son-in-law tonight down at Flanagan's. And if you want a good piece of steak, I tell you what, you go down to Flanagan's, and they got some good steak down there. So I want to thank you very much for letting me have dinner with my daughter tonight. Thank you. This one right here. This is by a group we were lucky enough to work with several times up with the Motown label. Fun bunch of guys called the Contours. Elmo's in the house. How about a hand for Elmo? Asking the eternal question, do you love me? Watch us now. Working it out by the contours. Thank you. This song right here is by a man that taught me a dance in front of his tour bus, and I'm going to teach it to you right now. Now, if I were to say the word peanut butter, what would you say opposite to that? Jelly. Very good. If I said black, you'd say? Very good. If I said chubby, you'd say? Checker. Let's see how many twisters we got out there. I tell you what, wonderful night to bring the kids out on Character Day. This song right here, you can't have a rock and roll review unless you pay tribute to the past. So before we go forward, we're headed back to the future. 1957 to be exact. If you were a good girl or good boy, your principal would let you have a sock hop. Danny and the juniors took that idea to number one as we put everybody on board the Rick K school bus. Our destination is the hop. Everybody but the mad drummer girls, he's going to detention again. Expulsion out here. Let's go to the hop.
don't you come over to the show? They put the hop, hop, hop. When the rocket's hot, spot, you fly so quick, you take it in the hop, 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 hop. Do the girls take a shot, it's on the place, you get the hop, 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 hop. You come over to the show, they put the hop, 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 hop. When the rocket's hot, spot, you fly so quick, let's go!
Let's go to the hop.
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Thank you very much. Well, this one right here, we're going to give you a chance to pull that special lady a little bit closer to you tonight. A song by a group that's had hits over five different decades. We're talking about the Bee Gees. In the 1960s, they were folk troubadours. The 70s, disco superstars. 80s and 90s, the hits kept coming, but none finer than this number one hit that Mr. Paul Dickey's going to sing for you. A little something called To Love Somebody with Rick Kay and the Allnighters. A Community Days.
There's a light, some kind of light that's never shone on me. I want my life to be there with you, there with you. There's a way. Everybody say
Thank you.
This one right here. I tell you what, after last year's concert, when we were here, I realized how much of a good time you guys like to have, how much of a party that this is at Community Days. And so you guys, I think, a little crazy out there, a little crazy. So this song right here, a little Latin groove for you dancers out there, a little Ricky Martin for anybody that likes living La Vida Loca.
Black cats in the New Yorkers. She's got a premonition. That girl's gonna make me hard. She's into new sensations. Black cats in the light. She's got a new addiction for every day and night. She made me take her clothes off, ain't no dancing in the rain. You make me live a crazy love, but you take away your pain. I'm moving to your pain. Come on, outside, inside out, living the Vida Loca. You're pushing for your town, living the Vida Loca. Your lips are devil red, skin's a color broken. She will wear you out, living the Vida Loca. City in a funky cheap hotel. She took my heart, she took my money. She misses her knees up in bed. She never drinks no water. Ain't she bought a French champagne? But once she had a taste of it, it'd never be the same. She'll take all of your pain. Come on, outside, inside, out, living to be no longer. She'll push it.
Section up here tonight, blowing it out here. Woo, woo, woo. Goodness sakes. This song we're going to do for you right now. I mentioned Detroit earlier in the show about Motown music, but Detroit's also known for another style of music, and that's rock and roll. Do we got any Bob Seger fans here tonight? I thought we'd have a few. Well, we're going to do some rock and roll, and not just any kind of rock and roll. We're going to do some old-time rock and roll. Count it out for us, maestro. Song we're going to do all night. It's the most important song we do every night. Me and the fellas perform over 200 shows a year, from New York to California, from Texas to Florida. And if Eric would have told me that, Rick, we've had acts all day long, we only have 3 minutes and 45 seconds for you tonight, this is the song I would play. This is the song because it's that important. It's a song that we send out
to our veterans and our armed services members. If you're a veteran or armed services member, put your hand in the air. Let me see them. How about a hand for those people? If it wasn't for their blood, their tears, their sacrifice, we wouldn't even be here tonight with our family and our friends. So every night, no matter where we are in the country or around the world, this song goes out to those veterans that we're honored enough to have here with us and those that are gone. It goes out to the brave men and women that are all across this country at this very moment and all around the world, protecting us 365 days a year. They don't ask any questions. They put that uniform on. They don't care about your politics. They protect your children, my children, your parents, your grandparents, each and every day. This song was originally recorded by Mr. Lee Greenwood, and beautifully so. We'd like to do our rendition for you on the week of America's birthday, a birthday we wouldn't have if it wasn't for those veterans, called God Bless the USA, and we hope you like it. To start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, because the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American where at least I know I'm free. Forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend us still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. If you're a veteran or current member of the armed services, put your hand in the air. I'm gonna try to get to as many of you as I can and shake your hand. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, Detroit down to Houston, from New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart. And it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend us still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the for me. Don't anybody move. I want everybody to sit down except our veterans and current members of the armed services, to acknowledge those I couldn't get to without an oxygen tank. How about a hand for those people? If it wasn't for their blood, their tears, their sacrifices, we wouldn't even be here today. celebrating America's birthday this week. Thank you very much, guys and gals. Don't take that walker anywhere, sir. I may need it. Thank you. Thank you. This song right here. Do we got any Neil Diamond fans out here tonight? We got a few Neil Diamond fans out here. This song right here is going to go out to you, and it's going to go out to any of you ladies named Caroline. And I know all of the ladies in Shillington, Pennsylvania are sweet. So this one's for you. Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was it the spring? And spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? I knew you'd be here. Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching. Look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two, just me and you, baby. And when I hurt, let me tell you, hurt runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? No way! Touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, come on. The times never seem so good, so good, so good, so good. I'm in your mind. The country to the West Coast on our rock and roll road trip, where me and the fellas performed at the Los Angeles County Fairplex. And we like to consider ourselves America's most exciting show band, but out west we were second banana to a group celebrating over 50 years of rock and roll. It's time for the Beach Boys! Too. Surfing USA. Well, I'll be planning out a route. Gonna take real soon. We'll wax them down, I said. Oh, we can't wait for June. We'll be gone for the summer. What's the finest day? Tell my teacher we're set. Where we going?
Surfing USA.
You got it. Ventura County lights, set in the brilliant sunset. Australia's narrow mind, all over Manhattan, down the Haney way. Everybody's gone surfing, serving USA. Come on, Steve, let's make them surf. Everybody's gone sin, serving USA. Everybody's gone sin, serving USA. Yeah, everybody's gone sin, serving USA. Serving right here with Rick Kay and the Allnighters. Thank you. Now, I'm not worried about a single one of you guys out there tonight. You're looking really good. You're looking really good. But I was getting a little concerned about the guys in the band, because I was afraid at just about any moment, somebody just might... Ah! We'll be right back.
Temperatures rising in my
much. Thank you very much. This one right here, I think we're going to put him on a boat. Are we going to put him on a boat, Seth? All right, we're going to put him on a boat, I think. Seth is the only one that knows what I'm doing here tonight, I think. This one right here, we're going to put you on a boat. And this ain't no rowboat, and this ain't no tugboat. This is the famous Proud Mary. And the way me and the fellas like it is we like it fast. So, a little Ike and Tina Turner. Proud Mary. Take you to the year 1962, all right? And we're going to take you to New York City on our rock and roll review. Now, back in 1962, on the corner of 48th Street and Broadway, there was a nightclub. There was a nightclub that nobody ever heard of. And inside of that nightclub, there was a band, a house band, that played every week that nobody ever heard of. And so the leader of the band decided to fix that problem. So he wrote a little song about the place. Next thing you know, you got the hottest dance club in town, the Peppermint Lounge. Everybody knows your name, Danny and the Juniors. No! Joey D and the Starlighters. We did Danny and the Juniors on the first show. And third, I might as well call it a different name now. Joey D and the Starlighters. Hope Joey's not out there tonight. If not, drag me down. This one is a little something called the Peppermint Twist, and it goes like this. Well, I got a new dance, and it goes like this.
One, two, three, jump. It's alright,
it's alright,
it's okay, all day, it's okay,
it's okay,
if you learn to do this, the love of man, trust me, come on, hey, 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 the Starlighters. Joey D and the Starlighters. Who did that one?
Joey D and the Starlighters.
It was in the hole right till then, and it just rimmed right out. Just cost me the master's jacket right there, I tell you. This song we're gonna do for you right now. On the first show, you hit one of those Mexican bean vendors out there, didn't you? He's got the toots, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to. All right. We'll get serious now. All right. Those of you that have seen the show before, you know how passionate we are about our work with the Veterans Administration, the USO, all of our armed services members that we talked about on the first show. This song right here, we're equally passionate about. And it was totally by accident. One of the very first shows that we ever performed as Rick Kay and the Allnighters over 20 years ago was for the American Cancer Society. And it was for what they called a Relay for Life. How many people are familiar with the Relay for Life out there? Let me see your hands out there. Show them to me, Spot. Let's see what we got. Quite a few. And we were so taken with the event that all these years later, we've stayed associated with the ACS and tried to perform at as many events across the country as we possibly can. And over 20 years, we've helped raise and generate over $650,000 to fight the cancer disease, and we're very proud about that. And so each and every night, I send a song out to you. Those of you that have had a friend, a relative, a neighbor, who's passed away after a hard fight against cancer. Maybe he's here with us tonight fighting the cancer disease. Or best of all, a cancer survivor, because the fight goes on. So this song goes out to you tonight, and it goes out to Hope. It's by the Righteous Brothers, and it's called Unchained Melody. And we hope you like it. Oh,
Song. A little Dion and the Belmonts, all right? And it goes out to everybody that wandered into Community Days tonight.
But I'm going nowhere. I'm the type of guy who likes to roam around.
nights, and I'll roam from town to town. And what about myself? Thank you very much. Well, this one right here, we're taking you back to Detroit. And a little Four Tops, I think. A little Four Tops. And a little something called Sugar Pie Honey Bunch. I grew since the first set, fellas. Look at this. Check this out. Look at that. I'm like 6'3" now. Hit it. All right, let me see your hands up in the air. Turn your windshield wipers on like this. RickK.org or TheMadDrummer.com. You're going to see all kinds of great information on our recent trip to Austria. Just last week, we're in Europe, and before that, Russia, and in Germany. And as much fun as we had overseas, we found out right away there's only one good old U.S. of A. And we were happy to be back from the U.S.S.R. And on the vocals, Mr. Paul.
Back in the USSR. Back in the USSR. U.S. back, and USSR.
Drummer.com. All kinds of great, great video and photographs of our trips to Austria, Switzerland, Russia, Germany, Belgium, all over the place. This is what we're going to do for you right now. I think we're going to give these fellas a little tip tonight, fellas, because a lot of the songs have been for the ladies tonight. So it's only fair that we do something for all the guys out there. Now, fellas, I'm going to tell you right now, all of the hundreds and thousands of people that are walking around the Community Days Festival this week, make sure, all right, make sure, be careful, because there's a lot of pretty ladies out there. Now, you may see them with a blue scarf on, a blue blouse on. That's all good. It's all good. It's all good, fellas. Blue jeans on. But if they got a blue dress on, now, fellas, you better beware. Could be a devil with a blue dress on. Hi! Jump up. Get it. Sock it to me one time. Uh-huh. I like it like that. Oh, Found a sign that can keep up with us yet. All right. Now we'd like to speed it up for you a little bit. Now, where'd that young lady go that had the oxygen tank on the first show? I could really use her right about now. Just raise your hand. It's all right. Well, this song right here. This is what this festival is all about, ladies and gentlemen. It's about community. They named it that for a reason. They didn't name it something else. They named it Community Days. Because what this week is all about is you guys getting together with your family, your friends, your relatives. Some of you people, this may be the only time all year that you're going to see each other. Maybe at Thanksgiving, maybe at Christmas if you're lucky, because you live all over the place. But everybody comes back right here to Shillington for Community Days. And that's what makes this festival work, because it's home. So whatever those four little letters mean to you, I hope this song brings back some happy memories. Mr. Michael Bublé. I know there's a million places you could have been tonight, and a million things you could have been doing. Thank you for spending time with us right here at Community Days.
Another summer day is coming my way, and there is some more, but I wanna go. Maybe surrounded by Today has come and gone away, and either Paris or Rome, but
but I wanna go home. Please let me go. And I'm surrounded by a million people. I still feel alone. Let me go home. Cause I miss you, you know. Cause I'm coming back home. For those of you away from home, welcome to Schilling, Pennsylvania, the Community Days. Now, speaking of home, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very, very lucky and honored that several years ago, we won't say how many because, you know, me and the fellas are all 16 years old up here. But nonetheless, I hooked up with a few of these fellas, and in particular, Mr. Eric Koala on saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. That's true. And then he introduced me to the rest of these fine musicians over the years, and I have been so honored and lucky to be able to have them perform with us every time we get an opportunity. Because as we travel all across the country, I try to bring in as many local musicians as possible. And when you have the opportunity to both bring in local musicians and incredible talent at the same time, well, that's a win-win. So on the trumpet, ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for Mr. Michael Bennett up here? Bennett's his middle name. I always just call him Bennett. Michael Bennett Burton. From San Francisco, California? No. So where are you from, Michael?
Maryland.
Well, that didn't work out with the story so well. And on the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for Clarence Clements right here? Mr. Eric Koala. And on the tenor saxophone, Mr. Seth Mellon, ladies and gentlemen, from Reading, Pennsylvania. Although I'm not sure if he has a house there or not. I've only seen him out of his car, so I don't know. I'm not sure. But nonetheless, how about a hand for the Sometimers horn section? Thank you. So I've been writing your check wrong all these years, Mike? Well, that's true. All right. Wonder that check keeps bouncing. Well, this one we're going to do for you right now. This song right here, when we first came here last year, thanks to Eric bringing us in, and we want to thank all of the sponsors, all of the people that you see here on these banners. If you get the opportunity, these are all local community businesses. Please support them, because if they didn't support this festival, it wouldn't happen. It wouldn't happen. All these great vendors wouldn't be here. All the entertainment all week. So please, make sure and support these people. They do a wonderful job, and without their support, it wouldn't happen. So, it was a party last year. You guys really, I tell you what, I didn't expect it middle of the week. I thought it would be more laid back, but you guys just had a terrific time. And so we've decided we're not going to call it a party. We're going to call it a celebration. So we're going to do a little something for you by Cool and the Gang.
Celebrate. Well, there's a party going on right here. A celebration for all the world to hear. So bring your good times and your bad up too. We gonna celebrate this party with you. Come on now, sing.
time. Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Hey.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? Everyone around the world. Come on. Woo! Let me hear you. Woo! You got it. Woo-hoo! You got it. Celebrate good times. Come on.
Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate.
Celebrate.
We're gonna have a good time tonight.
Let's celebrate. It's alright, baby.
We're gonna have a good time tonight.
Let's celebrate. It's alright.
Come on now.
We're gonna have a good time tonight.
Let's celebrate.
It's alright, baby.
We're gonna have a good time tonight.
Let's celebrate.
It's alright, it's alright.
It's time to come together.
It's up to you.
What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me hear ya.
Woo-hoo!
You got
to celebrate.
Celebrate,
celebrate.
Celebrate good times. Come on.
Let's celebrate. Right here, Community Days with Rick Kay and the Allnighters. Thank you very much. Well, if you go to Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, you're going to see hundreds of videos of Rick Kay and the Allnighters taken by family, friends, and fans just like you guys. But one video in particular has been witnessed over 50 million times. It helped get us to Russia, Germany, Austria, all over Europe, and right here to Community Days. It's a little something we like to call, this drummer's at the wrong gig. ZZ Top preferred to call it, Sharp Dress Man! The vocals and bass guitar, Jimmy on the lead guitar, the South Tucker's horn section, and this drummer's in the wrong game, the band drummer himself, thanks, Steve Moe!
Crazy about a sharp dressed man. Watch down the ring. I ain't missing us. Crazy about a sharp dressed man. Yeah. again. And every girl's crazy about a sharp dressed man.
So much fun tonight. This song right here is by a group we were lucky enough to work with over in Ocean City, which will be back, for those of you guys that like the beach, at Sunfest in September. So check out our website, rickk.org, themaddrummer.com, has our entire tour schedule on it. We also have a lot of Pennsylvania dates coming up. We're going to be at Knoebels Amusement Park. We're going to be at Bloomsburg. We're going to be at Wrightstown.
Greensmill.
That's here. Okay. Greensmill. He knew I wouldn't know that. Jim, well, we do want to thank Jimbo's very much. We're going to be at Jimbo's place in October. All right, we're going to be at Jimbo's place in October. And we want to send out our thoughts and prayers to Jimbo and his family, because I understand they had someone pass away this evening, and that's why the booth wasn't open earlier. I don't know if they ever got to open at all, but they stayed closed tonight. So if you wondered why it was closed, they had a death in the family. And so any of those of you that know Jim and his family, you can get in contact with him in regards to that. But this song right here, though, it's by a group we were lucky enough to work with over in Ocean City, and they made millions of dollars off of four letters in the alphabet. That's all they needed was four letters, ladies and gentlemen. A little something by the Village People. We're taking you down to the local YMCA. It's fun to stay at the. It's fun to stay at the. In his shoes, I said I was counting up with the blues. I felt no man, yet if I was alive, I thought the whole world was so dry. That's when someone came up to me and said, young man, take a walk on the street to a place there, and I'm sure you will find many ways. It's fun to stay.
Jimmy Hyman on the guitar, Paul Davey on the bass guitar, the band!